Chattanooga police are on the lookout for a person they say robbed a gas station this morning. Investigators tell us a man walked into the Gas and Go and demanded money while holding a silver gun. Police say the man got away with less than $200 and some cigarettes. If you have information on this case, you're asked to call Chattanooga police.